I'm not leaving without Ridge, without answers.
Should we be planning a memorial service, or should we keep pretending that Ridge could still be okay? You have no idea how much action you just walked into.
I'm not aggressive like you. I'm not as charming as you. I don't make everyone fall in love with me.
It doesn't matter who Brooke says she's in love with. Ridge will always come first.